Okay, so when we install this new plastic hose onto our Electrolux machine, we have to make sure that that notch aligns with that arrow over there in order for it to work. This ensures that the ground and the electrical are aligned in the proper place. You see the ground and the electrical there, and it's inside as well. So we have to make sure those two are in the proper place for the electricity to flow to the end of the hose powering your power head.